check. Check, check, check. Ladies and gentlemen, one thing I forgot to mention. After the ceremony this evening and we finish with the final certification of the graduates, we're going to ask for the graduates to move to the grass area on the flat to the north end of the stadium where you can meet up with your graduates. Take your time. You don't need to rush. We're going to try to make sure nobody gets trampled in the mass. And we cannot have you come onto the field per American River and Los Rios' regulations. Thank you.
I've got a lot right now, and I'm getting a good boss about the money out of us.
Thank you.
the presentation of the colors. Our national anthem, conducted by Melissa Peters, class of 2002.
Families here tonight supporting the graduating class of 2002. I would also like to welcome members of the Rillinda High School faculty, our superintendent, Dr. Buchanan, our associate superintendent, Ms. Patricia Newsom, one of our trustees, Bryce Vernon, our principal, Mr. Lyles, our vice principals, Mr. Spino and Mr. Milo, and our counselor, Ms. Lee. And finally, I would like to welcome the graduating class of 2002. It is an honor here tonight to be speaking in front of you. Tonight we celebrate the hard work and efforts put forward by the class of 2002. Throughout these 4 years, we have shared times of laughter and times of sorrow that have created memories that will never fade. We have chosen Carpe Diem as a theme for our graduation ceremony. Carpe Diem is a Latin phrase that means seize the day. As we go forward in life, we want to seize each day with integrity and pride. We must take our responsibilities to heart and strive to live our lives with honor, individuality, morality, loyalty, and wisdom. And now let us begin the ceremony that we have all been looking forward to since childhood. this is your life.
Thank you, Eric. This time, I have a tradition I do at graduations, and that is, well, graduates, will you please stand, all of you? Will you please turn around and face the audience? I'd like you to applaud your family and friends, please. Okay, now I'd like you all to sit down and behave for the next hour. We'll do our best. And that's what we'll do. We will do our best. And one thing we will do today is we will follow our motto on the back, which is Carpe Diem, seize the day. We will follow that theme throughout the evening. And with the help of two of our advisors, Ms. Linda Karstetter and Ms. Bertrand. At this time, I would like to introduce to you our scholars, our valedictorians, and salutatorians. And I would like them to please stand where they are seated. And our valedictorian with a 4.17 GPA, Mary Halterman, and our other valedictorian, Mary Jensen, with a 4.13 GPA, please face maybe a 4.14. Please, as you stand, face, and everyone stay standing, please. Our salutatorians with 4.0 GPAs, Tamara Beaubien, Daniel McBee, with Danielle with a 4.0 GPA. Now, I would like our top 10 scholars to stand up. Deborah Hatton, Dana Vickery, Sarah Davis, Sarah Lang, Parminder Brar. These, ladies and gentlemen, are our top 14 scholars. And now I would like our CSF members to please stand and face the audience. I'm sorry, I'm still working on it, you guys. Whoops. Melissa Peters. Allison Fajardo. Monica Meyer. Linda Thao. And Chor Yang. Ladies and gentlemen, you may notice a little gender differential. We're going to work on that next year. At this time, could our CSF life members please stand and face the audience? California, everyone remain standing. And at this time, will all students with a cumulative GPA of a 3.0 please stand and face the audience? Thank you. Please be seated. On your program, you will notice the very last page. It is a list of graduates. On the bottom right-hand corner, you will see a legend which tells what each graduate may have also accumulated beyond their list. And you will also see students with a double cross, indicating they are slated to join the armed services. And I would like them to stand at this time. And that is Christopher Alejo. FJ. Nicholas Lee Austin. Jennifer Sentimol. Steven Dolinsky. Jaime Ortega Domingos. Adam Christopher Higgins. Edward William Hayes. Amber Tish Marie Benice Hurst. Donald LeBon. Glenn Ledford. Scott Moody. Norton. Ricky Raper. Daniel Roberts. Tamika Roots. Michael Lee Smith. And James Yang. I wish all of them luck, especially in boot camp. Please be seated. I've been carrying this check around for a while. We received this at an assembly recently, and I'd like to present this to Dr. Buchanan and see if he can cash it. I haven't been able to. It's a check for $230,400. This represents the amount of scholarships and education benefits that the students here tonight have earned that are going into the armed forces. Okay, somebody hang on to that, please. One thing I forgot to mention, you can leave that there. Leave it there. Leave it there. Okay, one thing we will do is we will stop this if we need to, because again, I want to make sure we maintain honor and we seize the day. Some of you may have seized it in a different way, but we will try to honor each and every one of you tonight. One person left off of the list of graduates tonight, and we have corrected it on a new program that we have given his mother as Nicholas Tatul. Please realize that was an oversight. That is, should be on the program. And now, we have our first speaker. Sorry. And our first speaker is one of our valedictorians, and that is Mary Halterman.
My topic is individuality. As Shakespeare might say, to conform or not to conform, that is the question. What exactly is individuality? Is it having purple hair, a pierced nose, a bad attitude, or expensive clothes? Or could it be breaking all the rules, causing a scene, or doing anything to be different? What exactly makes us individuals? Being an individual doesn't necessarily mean being or acting completely different from everyone else. To be an individual, the only thing you really have to do is think for yourself. As Emerson said, every mind hath its own method, and we all know some have better methods than others. So you don't have to have thoughts that are completely different from everyone else, you just have to have your own thoughts. You must think for yourselves. You can't let other people think for you. Don't agree with something because everyone else thinks that it's right, but because good reasoning says it's right. Agree with something because you've considered the alternatives and finally concluded that it's the right thing for you to do. So go out into the world and seize the day. Carpe diem. Live every day to the fullest and be an individual.
Next, can we have Mary Jensen?
Defines courage as the ability to disregard fear. But I would like to also add that it is the ability to stand up for yourself, the ability to do what you know is right, and even the ability to stand up in front of hundreds of people and give a speech. Courage will get you through life, make you become successful, and even help you accomplish your dreams. With courage, we can make this school, this city, this state, and this nation better. I'll keep this short, and I'd like to thank my parents for the courage that they taught me, my family for the example that they set, and my friends for always telling me to keep doing the right thing. And also for my teachers for the knowledge that they have given me. Most of all, remember this, have the courage to be true to yourself. With that courage, find the strength and seize the day.
Thank you. next, Danielle McBee.
Once a night, always a night. Every student has heard this phrase at least once during his or her 4 years at Rio Linda. This phrase shows loyalty. Loyalty is not something that can be seen or heard. It is shown through your actions, or as the case may be, your lack of actions. There are times when it's easy to be loyal, when it's fun to be loyal. Isn't it much more enjoyable to be spirited when your team's winning than when they're losing? It's exciting. You can't wait to see how it will all turn out. Unfortunately, it's not always easy to be loyal. It's an everyday struggle to stay true to your convictions. It's hard to stay loyal when you are surrounded by peer pressure. I'm sure that there were times when all you students have wished that you went to a different school, whether it's because you didn't like the classes offered here, or the sports teams weren't all that you'd hoped they would be. But the truth of the matter is, you stayed at Rio Linda. You're still a Knight. You will always be a Knight. Loyalties are challenged all the time throughout high school, and throughout life as well. When someone is taken away from us and we don't understand why, we come to a crossroad. Do we keep our loyalties to the person who is taken away from us, or do we just move on and forget about it? It's a hard decision, but one you will have to make. It is not easy to be loyal, but when you take loyalty seriously and value it every day, you will know in your heart everything will turn out okay. So don't forget, carpe diem. Seize the day and remember, once a night, always a night. Thank you.
Next, can we have Tamara Bobian, please?
Today is the day of honor. By that I mean today is the day on which we are honored for all our hard work and achievements in the last 4 years. Today is the day on which we are honored by our families, teachers, and friends. But today, our families, teachers, and friends will be honored as well. For the last 4 years, they have shared our achievements with us and stood by us to help us accomplish all that we have. Just by sitting here today, we are being honored. But we are also saying, I honor you to those we love. By definition, honor is high regard, respect, or esteem. If we all know this, then why is it so hard to figure out what honor means to ourselves? For me, honor is a question of dignity. Dignity, by definition, is the quality or state of being worthy or honored. Basically, dignity is revealed by what one does when nobody else is looking. None of us here are perfect. I myself am not perfect. We all make mistakes, but making mistakes does not make us less dignified or honorable. In fact, by admitting we've made mistakes in the past, no matter how great in measure, and learning from them, gives us a greater sense of dignity. And with dignity comes honor. In medieval times, knights were honorable figures who had earned the respect and admiration of many. Today, not much has changed. We as knights are honorable figures who have earned the respect and admiration of many. Our time here at Rio Linda is spent. The sun has set on this day in our lives, but tomorrow a new day will dawn. At first, the sun may seem too bright or not bright enough. The path may seem too bumpy or too smooth. The current of the river might seem too strong or too weak. But whether you have a valley or a mountain range ahead of you, accept it as a challenge. Today is a day of honor, but who knows what tomorrow may bring. Do not be frightened by the sense of tomorrow. Walk out of the stadium holding your head a little higher and embrace the challenges of tomorrow. Carpe diem, seize the day. Seize this day, but seize it honorably.
Next, can we have Melissa Soul, please?
For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm Melissa Soul.
I am honored to have been given an opportunity to speak for you today at this wonderful occasion. Thank you. First, I would like to say to the graduating class of 2002, we finally made it. After today, we will no longer be the children of high school, but the young adults of the world. We will have to take on the challenges of the world and branch off in our own directions. But whichever direction you travel, I hope that you choose the path which makes you the most happy. You only have one life. You can never return to the past to relive each day. So, live each day to the fullest with no regrets. When asked to speak today, I was given the word morality to work with. Not knowing where to start, I defined it in my own terms. It means simply to follow your heart and do what you think is right. Even when your peers or a higher authority challenges your morals, you must remember to stick to your guns and not back down. Because you see, when you compromise, you hurt no one but yourself. Although many of you are excited about leaving high school today, I have to admit I'm sad about leaving some things behind. Sitting in the grass with lawn chairs and blankets with my group of friends, football games, dances, just to name a few. I can't even begin to name them all. I just hope that I don't forget the little things which have made me smile these past 4 years at Rio Linda. Take a minute and think about your greatest high school memories. Hold on to them. You'll never have an experience like the past 4 years again. I would like to thank the staff for everything. We students will never forget what you have taught us. From Mr. Saylor's right-hand rule to Mr. Dryden's forbidden words. You have helped guide us through the years, and on behalf of the senior class, we thank you. Now, before I finish, there's one group of people who I have neglected to recognize. Seniors, please help me by saying thank you to the people who have raised you, taught you, and tried to show you the right path. On the count of three, please join me in saying thank you to the ones who have made this possible. One, two, three. Thank you! Well, then I know that you are all ready to walk across that stage and receive these blank books, so I'll stop holding you up. To the senior class of 2002, congratulations!
Next up, we have our class president and hardest working man at Rio Linda High School, outside of the classroom, Glenn Chederas. It has been four long years of studies, class changes, jumping through hoops and sacrifices to get to where we are tonight. Some of us are going to colleges and universities when we leave here. Some of us will go to trade schools. Many of us will raise families. Our memories of Rio Linda High School will be many and varied, good and bad. The senior class worked hard in a number of ways, including fundraisers, in order to afford some of the senior expenses. Part of the money we raised is going toward a senior gift to the high school that future generations of Rio Linda students will be able to enjoy. The senior class of 2002 will give to the high school the gift of a beautiful and exotic Japanese blueberry tree to be planted near the senior square. We will plant a number of hydrangea bushes near the back of the library. Years from now, students and staff we'll remember the class of 2002 for leaving such a precious gift of beauty. I and the students, class of 2002, hope that the classes to follow will add a little beauty to the campus that they too will leave behind. For the past year, I have walked with you and led you as the president of our class. Today, I walk with you across this stage saying goodbye to all the great times we have had and shared, and accompany you into the future. Congratulations, class of 2002. We finally did it. Thank you, Glenn. Okay, you guys hang on to that, please. And now I have a special presentation. And sometimes we can't give this award. This award is for 4 years of perfect attendance, or as close as we could get to it, out of all of our students in 4 years. Michelle Whitfield, will you please come up? Michelle. Another special presentation. Could I have Mr. Milam and Mr. Spino please come forward? I've said this before at other schools, and I'll say it more than ever at Rialinda High School. The assistant principals that I've had the pleasure of working with over the years have been the best. I wasn't prepared for when I came to Rialinda to find two of the best already in place, and they've helped me throughout this year, and I want to thank both of them. First, Mr. Milam, for outstanding dedication to Rialinda Senior High School. And also to Mr. Spino. Thank you, gentlemen. And now, we also would like to acknowledge a few other folks on the staff, and one will be difficult to acknowledge because of where he is. But we have three retirees this year, accumulating close to 90 years in education, maybe beyond that, close to 100. And they are Ms. Doris Sweetland. Ms. Sweetland, if you would stand, please. And I did say her first name, which she, thank you. And also Mr. Jerry Carter, who's all the way up top as one of our videographers, our head counselor. And also Ms. Judy Morris, our PE department. Coach for many years and also selected this year as the CIF model coach for the state of California. Congratulations. And now we're going to move to the real deal. Ms. Bertrand, could you please come forward? Okay. Okay, graduates, will you stand on the front row, please? This side. Thank you.
Daniel Dominic Amanero. Amanda Ray Bryant. Christopher Anthony Smith. Tiffany Jeanette Eisenhower. Richard Dean Com. Melissa Marie Carney. Korth Yang. Kalia Ying Pao Lee. Eduardo A. Ramirez, Jr. Tamara Lynn Bobian. Melissa Ray Pinnell. Joshua David Gibson. Miranda Allison Waite. Justin Thomas Murillo. Linda New Tao. Peter Cha. Allison DeLeon Fajardo. Nicholas Sean Fisher. Rosio Huga. Francisco Ledesma. Maria Lopez. George White III.
Okay, William.
Quinn Ledford.
Yeah, I got it.
Sylvia May Meadows. Michael okay. Anthony Jones. Carol Christine Renfro. Stephen Michael Marshall. Jennifer Marie Portman. Edward William Hayes Jr. Catherine Mary Anderson. John Elvin Dozier Jr. Tina B. Flemings. Aaron Silva. Sharon Catherine Burrow. Kenneth Wayne Smith II. Carly Corgell. Art Pilato Jr. Nadia Adonin. Joseph Van Meter. Mary Ann Elizabeth River. Jonathan Perry McCarty. Rachel Denise McCormick. Sean Philip McFarland. Raquel Eileen Mesa. Stephen Key. Michelle Elizabeth Whitfield. Celia Bordoni. Barry Cole. Jennifer Marie Unger. Ryan Miller. Thomas J. Grazian. J. Jessica Michelle Flimmer. Elizabeth Lynn Carruthers. George Ruiz. Mako Ya. Ivan Truba. Shang Lord. Gilby Burzamina. Nicholas Brandon Rodriguez. Aaron Michelle McNeil. David Sherrill. Cheryl. Lorena Fajardo Cardillo. Josiah Delinsky. Sarah Sanidad. John Kikonchak. Judy Salee. Nathan James Lucas. Jennifer Lynn Penleski. Vincent Paul Vieira. Monica Lorraine Thomas. Michael Thau. Gurpreet Kaur. Kenton Naulu. Aisha Bernice Waters. Lawrence J. Silva. Alicia Dawn Jackson. Woodrow Ellis Jr. Curly N.A. Danny Ray Olivares. Elizabeth Hernandez Cadena. Eric Acavis Cardenas. Sorry. Renisha Anthony. Alan Fernandez. Yosinia Rodriguez Ibarra. Adam Foster. Stephanie Lamb. William Simons III. Simmons. Elizabeth Bernina. Ruth Ann Duke. Daniel Swami. Tamika Renee Roots. Dylan Austin Bieneman. Tanya Lee Hessinger. Michael Beebe. Michael Renee. Michelle Renee Palos. Ryan Robert Wilson. Maurice Deshay Warren. Heather Doreen Laggy. Jennifer Lee Delosier. Lynn Johnson. Damian Allen Young, Amanda Manny, Jason Andrew Peacock, Maikia Zhang, Gurjeet Singh Holiat, Priya Bandana, Armajit Singh Senga, Su Tao, Simon Lowe, Jeremy Michael Crofts, Rick Aaron Rayford, Arthur Sagala, Shane Lowe, Marius Anton, Paul Labau, Cal Vane, Theodore Dean Lozano, Deanna Lynn Walton, Michelle Nicole Florida, Sheena Marie Guy, Punani Alolani Acevedo, Camille Stoddard, Jennifer Ruth Ewer, Casey Stoops, Ozzy Rapatis, Samantha Michelle Holyfield, Ashley Nicole Furness, Nicole Maria Judel, Tamara K. Wynn, Brittany Marie Del Nero, Elnora Fern Hendricks, Jennifer Lee Wagner, Michael Romeo Reyes, Christian Della Loza,
Jennifer Sintable, Aaron Villarreal, Melissa Marie Soul, Eric Andrew Lovelace, Elizabeth Diane Vargas, Paul Albert Austin IV, Ashley Elizabeth Norton, Mike Slater, Blair Elizabeth Abatcherly, Jacob Ribbon-Croker, Danielle McBee, Adam Christopher Figgins, Mary Malevo Halderman, Nicholas Frederick Siegfried Schutega, Mary Beth Jensen, Jason Sean Jason Shigemitsu Early. Melissa Shujo Peters. Sarah Marie Davis. Josh Collison. Deborah Junian Hatton. Scott Charles Stevens. Dana Marie Vickery Mosley. Carl Darren Shane Hilton. David Allen Buchanan. Kathleen Naomi Storms. David Allen Andres. Shirley Damian. Yuselfre Campos. Lisa Marie Alexander Hernandez. Julio Elefano Montoya. Sarah Brogden. Ruben Linsky. Gina Filipov. Ruslan Beck. Olga Bondar. Slavik Averasov. Larissa White. Kevin Sadik. Jennifer Wells. James Robert Norton Jr. Christina Mae Ceresto. William David Johnson. Cecilia Cornell. George Saragoza. Jennifer Ann Underwood. Pomander Singh Brar. Sarah Danielle Ling. Ricardo Sadre. Rebecca Lee Beals. Daniel Lee Welsh. Leslie Soule. Jonathan Kaufman. Charisse Lynette Beza. Baza. Tony Zapata. Tara Montero. Ray Espino. Heather Lynn Pauley. Matthew Patrick Gavin. Arthur Lewis Stone. Tina Marlene Smotherman. Tasha Renee Stirwall. Monica Rose Meyer. Nat performance. Jaime Ortega Dominguez. Casey Aaron Brooklocker. Brianna Cherie Lindsay. Nicholas Rhodes. Natasha Marie Hughes. Jessica Burwell. Christopher Lee Cooper. Angela Monique DeVega. Mark Anthony Lucero. Portia Marie Shelton. Sean Hammond. Chao Yang. Martin Enrique Ramirez. Melinda Batato Tomaj. Frank Danielle Sittig. Daniel Sittig. Jessica Renee Dory. Michael Lee Smith. Christina Gail Johansson. Christian Ventura. James William Henry. Mary Ann Boyle. Joshua Mills Kane. Angelica Marie Ramos. Michael Argo. Regina McDonald. David Evangelio. Elizabeth Sweeney. Donald New Year Levin. Angelique Sophia Avila. Luis Jimenez Vega. Vanessa Monique Cofresi. Russell Anton Hammock. Amber Tish Marie Bernice Hurst. Mickey Maharaj. Sebeski. Christopher P. F.J. Christine Pennington. Katrina Nicole O'Connor. Joseph Argus Baxter. Nicholas Lee Austin. Brett Allen Davis. Brianna Jamie Kendra Berry. David Patrick Kraft. Jessica Elaine Wafer. Sean Joseph Scobie. Bunny Almanzo. Garrett Daniel Fall. Cassandra Jones. Brian Weinholt. Veronica McGuire. Bob Bing. Maiku Song. James Yang. Julie Chaw. Alexander Yang. Linda Atha Hugh. Jamal Ghaffari. Shivani Jeeps. Majuri Prakash. Charles Holly McCoy III. Jessica Aguirre. Michael Joseph Stites. McDavid Jones. Daniel James Rolling Roberts. Matthew Allen Roper. Nicholas Michael Tatul. Ron Ramos III. Martin Moen. Gerald Scott Mello. Raymond Versosa.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Graduates, please be seated. This is when we reveal something to you. The diploma holders are empty. Tomorrow, or any time after that, for the rest of your lives, we will have a record of your graduation reel into high school. You can come and get your diplomas tomorrow at this time, in front of family, friends, guests, faculty, representatives of the Grand Joint Union High School District, and in adherence to the state laws of California and the Grant District, I announce that today I present to you the class of 2002 at Wheeling High School. Graduates, we're going to ask that you move to the north end of the stadium, please, to meet with your families. Congratulations, one and all. Thank you.